say you have an appointment with me, with Dr. Tanya. Nice to meet you. Yeah. Okay, so can you please tell me what's going on with you? To the left, on your right side. Okay, ringing in your ear. Migraines. How many times a day are you getting migraines? 6 to 7 times a day? Okay, we definitely have to get this checked out. Yeah. You might have some wax built up, but I'm just gonna go ahead and... can I touch your ears? Yeah, so I'm just gonna touch the external part of your ear. I just wanna be sure that there's no bumps. Did some buildup. Yeah. And check the inside. Okay. And check. Yes, there definitely seemed to be some buildup in here. And we're going to have to take it out. I do see some buildup in both sides of your ears. So we're gonna have to try to take it out. I'm going to use different tools for your ears to take out as much as I can. And let's hope that I can take it out and hopefully that you'll be able to hear better. Okay? So let's turn this off. Let's start with I'm gonna start with the Q-tip. I'm gonna try to take out just the external part, so I'm not gonna try to put it in. You never use a Q-tip on your own unless you see an ENT doctor. Okay? So let's try with the Q-tip. All right. much as I can possibly can get. Now this is another Q-tip. And let's try this here. Sort of like that, but this is much purer and cleaner. Okay? So, let's start.
Thank you.
as I possibly can of the earwax that has, melted a little bit, okay? Do a last minute inspection with the flashlight, and then I think we're good to go. Alright. Now I think. I can actually see inside your ear. Wow. Almost a perfect 98% of earwax removed. Wow. Okay, now let me check the other side. That looks awesome. Wow. This one is about 99% of earwax buildup removed. Okay. Wow. That was awesome. I could literally see inside of your ear, which is perfect. I think that's the best I've seen in a long time. Before we go, I just want to do a little bit of an image of it. So that's a sword as well, I'm not gonna lie. Done. Good job. Here we go again. And then the last one. Eight times. That's awesome. Good job. In the next 6 to 12 months, you should have to for you if you want. If you do have migraines, you know, of course, more than 2 times a day, or if you are feeling a little bit dizzy or being faint or ringing in your ears, like you're ringing, constant ringing, then I would definitely ask you to give me a call and make an appointment with me or Rebecca, the receptionist, and I will see you as soon as possible. Okay? So, thank you. Yes. Yeah, I know, you're very glad. Yeah. I know, right? You feel like a newborn, they can hear finally, right? Thank you very much for coming.